ladies and gentlemen, if you can give it up for the Beat Brothers Band, they're going to be playing some songs for you guys.
Thank you.
Called Wanderlust, and Danny's gonna be playing a nice French horn part on guitar.
I'm
Wanderlust. What petty crime was I found guilty of? What better time to find a brand new day? Oh, wanderlust away.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right. Up next, time for a bit of rock and roll. This one is an original that me and Danny wrote together. It's on our album, The Summer Sessions, from last year. It's called 95 Miles an Hour. Two, one, two.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, up next, we have a song that I just recently wrote, and actually just wrote it this morning.
Fresh off the press.
Yes, fresh off the press. It's a song of hope, in a way, you know. It's just a very positive song in times of stress and, you know, sadness that we're in the United States right now. So it's just a positive, uplifting song. 2, 3.
Somewhere I've been crying. share a hand and touch tomorrow. One way will be the same in a world of peace and love across the globe. Thank you.
Thank you. I have a new song. We're recording that soon, releasing it anywhere you want it, Facebook, SoundCloud, all that. So be sure to follow us and find that stuff there, and you can download our songs. You know, once we've recorded them, learn them. And up next we have a song for the Wingspans out there. We have Maybe I'm Amazed by Paul McCartney.
Maybe I'm amazed at the way you pull me all the time. You haunt me all. Thank you.
All right, up next, this will probably be the last song we'll play before Bo comes and jams and has some fun. The song we like to close whenever I'm playing piano. It's a fun one. You can always sing along. I'm sure you know the words. They're not actually words. You'll know what I'm talking about later.
Hey, Jude.
Na 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 na
you.
Thank you.